What's up, dudes, and what's up, ladies? Bryan here, and in this video, we are going to discuss triglycerides. We're going to define what a triglyceride is, what its functions in the body are, why it's important to monitor your levels of triglycerides, and some things you can do to keep them in check. So let's roll. So what are triglycerides? A triglyceride is a type of fat that is found in our blood. It's a fat molecule made up of a glycerol unit and three fatty acid chains. Triglycerides come from vegetable oils and meat and dairy products. Our bodies also make triglycerides from extra calories we consume. Triglycerides are packaged inside lipoproteins and travel in the bloodstream to cells throughout the body. The lipoproteins deliver triglycerides to the cells for use as energy. However, if cells do not need that energy, the triglycerides are sent to fat cells and stored there for future energy use as body fat. Fat cells then hold the triglyceride molecules until your body needs the energy, such as between meals. Why is this important? Well, high levels of triglycerides in the bloodstream is related to coronary artery disease, which is when plaque builds up in the arteries that lead to the heart. High triglycerides are also related to an increased risk of stroke and pancreatitis, which can lead to hormone and enzyme disruption. A simple blood test can reveal whether your triglycerides fall into a healthy range. I'll put a chart on the screen from the Mayo Clinic that shows the ranges of triglyceride levels. Check with your doctor to have a blood test done. They usually check triglyceride levels as part of a cholesterol test. So what are some things that raise triglyceride levels? Well, overconsumption of food, especially refined carbohydrates and foods high in added sugars, can raise levels. Consumption of meats that are high in fat and alcohol consumption can also increase triglyceride levels. Alcohol has a particularly potent effect on triglyceride levels. Lack of regular exercise contributes as well. Bottom line, triglycerides are not some horrible monsters. We actually need to store some of them as energy for later use. With triglycerides, it comes down to four issues. Not overeating, not eating a diet high in refined carbohydrates, not overconsuming alcohol, and being active.